Welcome to Silk Flower Art. In this first video tutorial on Japanese roses, you will learn how to create a silk rose in Japanese somebana technique. We will show you three different methods of dyeing silk leaves. You will learn a new technique of shaping leaves which will give them extra depth and realism. You will find out how artistically dye, prepare, shape and fix all elements of the rose. In this video, we lay the foundation of creating the majority of Japanese rosebuds. This video tutorial will be useful for both beginners and advanced students in Japanese flower art. Knowing this particular technique, you will be able to achieve outstanding results by varying the number and the color of petals. Our tutorials will show you how to create unique floral accessories with detailed instructions not found in books. This single video course contains three separate lessons in making Japanese roses for the price of one. Get your copy of this tutorial now and begin the creative process. Sincerely yours, Elena Bain.